Okay. Just going to wait for everything to come online. There we go. Okay, I see Twitch is up, Facebook's up. Okay, so let's start with my plan for this game. I'm expecting this to be the last episode of this game, given that I'm in the last two chapters. C is out. I'll be leaving that a little bit. I want to wrap up the many single-player games I've got going. I just finished Half-Life Alyx, but I'm going to be replaying that. Destrova, that'll be soon, and a few others I'm playing off-stream, like all of the Assassin's Creed's, Last of Us, and so on. So I'm going to finish this week, whether it's in this session or not, but it really should be this session. Other than that, I've been streaming a lot more this week. I've, in the process, found out that my internet connection, the company cannot deal with the increased loads due to people staying at home because of the virus. So I'm no longer doing live streaming to YouTube. Instead, I'm live streaming at significantly lower quality everywhere except YouTube, and I'll be uploading to YouTube in full quality, actually higher quality than I've ever been streaming after each session. So we still get the live, and we also still get the much nicer quality after the fact. Other than that, I'm expecting to be doing more VR stuff. Trover doesn't really need to be a VR game, you can play it without it. Half-Life Alyx I'm going to be replaying on higher difficulty, more exploration, aiming to find out more about what I can do, get all the achievements, and I think it'll be a lot of fun. And the mechanics, it's just such a fun game to play, and it's so unique. I saw a few people saying that these things are an example of why it needs to be VR, and then other people saying, no, it's a cutscene. There is only one cutscene at the end. And I think I've got my mic a little bit too high. Yep, there is one cutscene at the end, and that's it. Everything else is in-game. It's just so much fun to play, and it's so polished. So I'll be going back to that soon, more onward. I mentioned when I started doing Alyx that some of my VR hardware broke. That's now been replaced, and I've got a better lighting and green screen setup. So as well as Alyx, I'm going to be going and doing more Onward, Utica, and so on. I'm not sure, other than Alyx, what I'll be doing for single players in the future, especially ones with such long campaigns. They're fun, but it's hard to keep the momentum going. Just let me know what you like to watch. That said, I am going to go... I am going to start on the Pillar of Autumn. I'm going via the missions menu instead of resume, because if you do resume, you can skip the cutscenes, and that's just not fun. So here we go. There's the Pillar of Autumn, then the epilogue. The data package, my last take on this ended with picking up the data package, which was Cortana, the infamous AI assistant.
Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't wanna hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. mark.
Got to love the self-reinforcing suits. I was also playing through the new Black Mesa game recently, which is the remake of the original Half-Life. It's really well done, and it really... Okay. It feels the same as Alex, like... They have the same Home Depot own brand, construction, and so on. Definitely the same universe. Oop, I was expecting that to be a hold and charge one. Half-Life has rubbed off on me as well. I just want to find all these breakable boxes.
We got transport.
If you've ever seen Red vs. Blue, they've got a great thing about the naming of these. Why is it a mongoose? Warthog made sense. Damage urge. Not engaged? Okay, let's run away then.
Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
Ooh, that looks unfriendly. Run away! Loading? Okay.
Put your headers out, Six. We're gonna have to jump it. Nope. Enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Well, let's keep this.
Fire!
I still keep on expecting those to be hold to throw. Same thoughts then. Ooh. That was not friendly. Oh, I did switch it for the hologram this time. Okay. I don't feel like I have enough ammo for this. Guess I'll have to stop using human weapons soon. That's why they're throwing one at the same time as me. Oh, all the way back here. Where's the dude actually in charge of the cannon? It would help if I didn't miss all my shots. Even if he's dead, his weapon is still heading towards me. Missile? Oh, and there's a new person on it? Okay. Yeah. Okay, this feels like a step up in difficulty. Hopefully I'm not going to end up doing this 3 times now. I mean, dying 3 times.
Enemy, damn it! Attack! Red one! They got me pinned! Taking rounds! Got a raid! Southeast side!
Let's just take the high ground and see if that helps at all. Oh, there's another one. Ooh! Hell. That was my fault. Okay, so I guess I need to kill everyone else, then figure out how to kill him? Not going so well today. On the plus side, I can definitely take with those snipers first. Yeah, sorry, I really need to do a better job of keeping an eye out for those. Or I guess just hiding in cover. Or running the hell away. Okay, now I'm gonna really propose the run the hell away approach.
I'm under fire.
Ooh, hello. That went better. That went a lot better. Okay. Okay, let's run away and get a bit more health gain and come back. Oh, there's still more of them? Oh, happy with the amount of ammo in this thing at the moment.
I gotta admit, this hurts.
Well, I guess we're going this way now. Did I accidentally start this on a harder difficulty? Use reload to vent heat. So I have two headshot weapons. Cool. Let's go click on some heads then.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
I'm pretty sure this game is going to end with a meme now. Except it kind of created the meme. Yeah, I'm really sucking at this at the moment. Well, non-zooms in is easier, okay. Whoop. Not the sprint button. I could have sworn one. Oh, yep.
Roger that. Clear.
Yay! I think I like this gun. I'm gonna grab the sprint ability if it's there. Nope.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Spartans, over here!
Understood. We gotta get to the dry dock. Priority one.
Get ready to go hard.
Yeah, at some point this turned into a cover-based shoot, and I don't remember that happening. Oh, they're getting close. Sometimes bullets are better than strange alien enemy weapons. Ooh. Okay, that ammo is becoming a problem now. Oh, friendly, oops. This looks like fun. Kind of hoping for a back door here. Ooh, maybe on the top. That'll do. Oh, grenaded. I should just see that coming. Yeah, a bit more caution, a bit less run in and shoot everything. Oh, that's when the blood passed them all of it let me. Those take a lot of shots. Okay, maybe I should run back and steal another weapon then. Oh, nope, this will do. At least more ammo. Ooh, nope, 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 nope. Was that a grenade? I've got full ammo for that, I'll stick with it. This moves too slowly to be much use. Let's take a needler then. Oh, is that what this is? No, plasma rifle. Oh no, there's plenty of these, let's grab some. Oh, there's a small enough to run away, that's no fun. Very much something is going to go badly. Well, not wrong, but tragic soon. All clear.
Yeah, all clear.
It'll be fun, they said. Okay, so I shoot him in the back, okay. Then run the hell away. I can definitely shoot things in the back. Get the easy ones first, then. Oh, of course, there's another one. Well, that was a lot easier. Oh, friendly.
Get behind something solid. More targets.
More targets, that's a nice way to put it. Okay, let's just take that then. Let's see if I can use the classic cheat. Nope. Wait, the energy sword has an ammo count? That's no fun. Okay, limited ammo, but the energy sword is really, really nice once you have it. It's like... die trash.
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Solid copy, sir. We're close.
Yeah, this was better.
Hold your position.
What's the situation?
We rigged the mass driver up top. If we lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble to Keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir. All right, Six. This is it.
Our man, the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package. I'm in position. I'll out as many dropships as I can. Nancy, overhead!
Oh, those are close. I think this is the platform I'm meant to be at. Oh, you're that close? Shit. Oh, they also have my fancy energy shield. That's no fair. I guess it's not literally fair. I saw those, I just didn't press it fast enough. Go that way. Ooh, hello. This is nice. Ooh, not so nice, not so nice, not so nice. Pretty sure this is the platform. Oh, there's more of them.
Hold them off until Keys gets here. Never enough.
Hey, this one back. Running away. Some more health would be very nice. Well, oh, of course this also has ammo. run away. Damn well should be. These ones are not friendly. Ooh, checkpoint. Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. Oh. I just completely did not see that guy coming. So these ones are coming behind me now. That was lucky. That shield was certainly useful. Another one of you? Okay. Kind of expecting him to be shot down. 3, 2.
On hot approach to platform Delta.
No.
Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Do I have your window, sir?
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Nice of them to leave me behind. This is gonna end well.
Level 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
So how do I get in there? I know this is not meant to be a melee game, but hey, it works. Ooh, that's the way I go. Oh, I'm being shot from behind. I needed to kill those dudes first. Needed them to let me out of that so I could do my immortality thing. Okay, let's wipe this out a bit more first. Okay, what do I have here? Anything I'm missing?
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead. Spartan.
Aside for a bit.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Yep, this has been a meme. Oh, that's a nice way to deal with this.
Cortana,
I think I'm getting a bit low on ammo. Faceplate cracks a new and not promising sign.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Well, that was almost a gut punch of an engine ending, but pretty damn close. Well, I guess I'll actually not be leaving it that long until the next game after all. But I'm going to finish the Trover and replaying Half-Life 2, so I guess probably sometime in the next month or so I'll get to this one. I like that it starts with the name of the last actual mission in the in Reach. Yeah, I like that ending. It was more twist than I was expecting for this kind of game. It was mostly a run and gun, but did change to a cover base in the end. bit too much damage. And then they give me the gravity hammer, so I just run around hitting everything, and that works. Anyway, as I said earlier, I'm going to upload the high quality to YouTube now. And I'll be back sometime in the next few days playing something different. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you again.